It's a little bit late. It looks like he's holding him right there. So before he breaks into the end zone, otherwise that's 2 points for Dallas.